Okay, everybody for coming. Again, we are rallying against the mainstream busway program for reasons. DOT is going to execute so-called one-year pilot program on Tuesday, January 19th. DOT again ignore our community's voice. Even the judge said the protester did not have the day. That's not true. We do have a day. Approval side only has about 70 signature petition. The against the side, we have more than 1,400 signatures. This is the data. The DOT's data was from the very old 2015. Again, we are strongly against their decision because Main Street is not Unisquare. DOT's decision, DOT's plan, under very good air condition, they may suffer crushing small business economy worse. 谢谢大家来到我们为什么要发声，就是因为交通局罔顾无数的商家和居民的反对，一意孤行的在1月19号星期二，他们要执行所谓死刑一年、自行一年的免接巴士专用。这会给饱受疫情创伤的中小企业，特别是我们的商家、我们的诊所带来雪上加霜的恶果。所以我们又一次团结起来，来发出我们反对的呼声。在这个民主国家，什么都必须透明化，我们需要改善交通，我们不需要强加于我们的这种措施，因为这基本上违背了民意。谢谢大家。在民主社会，我们觉得不对就应该发声。谢谢各位领袖，谢谢各位候选人来参加这天的活动。如果我们能够在法拉盛抗议发声，我们就能在皇后区抗议发声，我们就能在纽约市，我们就能在纽约州，我们就能在全美国由我们的代表进行发声。我们的抗争在民主社会是不能停止的，我们一切都要需要跟当局进行沟通。我希望大家在疫情之下多多保重，我们的目标振兴重振经济，把法拉盛建设得更美好，提高居民的生活质量，永远不会变。再次感谢大家。 Thank you so much. Thank you again.